There's one of these pots you see around town. Inside one of the pots, huh? Leave it to me. You're a perfect gentleman. There are pots around town? And a pot? Oh, can't look at that. Nope. Oh, palm plots? No, can't track with these. Oh. Hello, hello, hello. Oh. Well. I mean, got some money out of it. Hello, lady. Goodness me. Wherever have those little rascals run off to now? Something the matter, Mom? It's my boys, the three of them, are forever running off and never coming back. Well, I know they're just playing, but I can't help but thinking they hurt themselves. You worry a lot about them, huh? Yes, I do, and as of today, they're even later than ever. I'm beside myself. A mother's life is never easy, no matter where you go, eh? You don't have a spare moment, do you? Yeah, we could sure try, okay? Sorry to put you in such trouble, but if you could let me know when you found them, I'll be so grateful. Okay, so now we've got to watch out for some kitties. Oh. Hello there, child. Yay, peepee. What? Okay. Let's just move away from that one. Anyone behind here? No. King Tom used to come and play with me and my friends all the time. He hasn't come out of his castle for ages now. Really boring without him. Oh, there's another pot. Bread. Hello there. It's not quite pretty enough. Doing a bit of decorating, is it? Well, I always say you can't beat a flower or two. Writing up things to no end, they do. How clever of you. I was thinking just thinking about using some flowers. I'm trying to make my doorway look prettier. Wow, what kind of flowers do you think of using? I want something nice and bright, you see, and I need some fresh and clean water to give them too. A few more contents on my belt. I'd like to brighten up pots with some flowers, okay? The perfect gentleman? Okay, two plain wall flowers. Okay, I think I might have one of those flowers. I don't know if we have two of them. Where can we find them? Neither can be purchased from shops. You'll have to go and look for them among the rolling hills. Don't worry. Possibly twinkling, I dare say. You've seen twinkling spots on the ground outside town, haven't you? Be sure to investigate them. You'll stumble. Okay. Once you forage for a particular spot, it won't twinkle as it did before. But never fear, both its produce and its twinkle will return in time. Right. Heidi, let's go a little foraging then, shall we? Alright, so we're looking for a necklace. Oh, no, earrings. Oh? Don't see anybody down here. Are you rolling around, mate? I'm gonna bounce. You on the missing kids? Nope. Guess that's the castle right there. Oh! Loot! Yeah! Hello! It hurts! Oh look! Poor Dad's gone and hurt himself. Must be one of the lady's lost boys. We better patch him up. Hey, Siren. Nice. Good for you, mate. Welcome in, though. I hope you're doing well today. Keepers, look, that looks painful. Well, what can we do, Mr. Drippy? Well, we got the healing touch. Yeah. Use magic. Crying out loud, man. I'm telling you to... I'm only telling you this once. Healing touch, man. You got it? Healing flipping touch. Said it twice. Oh, it hurts. Yeah. There it is. There you go, kid. Doesn't hurt anymore. Hooray! I'm all better. Listen, Sunshine. Your poor mother's worried sick about you, right? But go home with you. This game is Ni No Kuni Wrath of the White Witch Remastered. We've been going for like 2 hours now. And it's a... Hey, hang on. Hey, Trade. Thank you for the host, my man. Hope you're doing well. Let me get you a quick little shout out. There we go. Boom. Yeah. Oh, I typed in the wrong name, I guess. But yeah, this is Ni No Kuni. It's kind... It's... If you like anime, you'll see a lot of that graphics here. But... Yeah, we start off in a completely different world. Mother unfortunately passes away. This little doll thing behind us comes to life and turns out to be Lord High Lord of the Fairies. And now we're in this world to try and save it. It's an interesting story.
Whatever the fuck this is.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck up your name horribly. CZen FPS, thank you very much for that follow. Yeah, I didn't fuck that up too much. I am dyslexic, so I apologize. I hope you enjoy yourself in our community. But yeah, right now we're just doing slow. You got it right. Oh, nice. Well, welcome on in. I hope you're doing well. Yeah, it is on Steam. Hey, Trade, there you are. Maybe you'll let me do a proper shout out now. Thank you for that host, Trade. Anybody who came in from Trade's host, my name is Weaver. I'm a writer streamer here on Twitch. We're currently playing some Ni No Kuni Wrath of the White Witch Remastered. Ooh, there's something blinking behind here. Yeah. Oh, hello. Who are you? What's up with you, man? Look a bit pale, do you? Huh? You giving me this? Spirit medium. How much is it? I bought it on Steam sale, but I'm not sure. But it's so far... If you like, it's made by... It's made in companionship with Ghibli Studios. So if you like stuff like Spirited Away and stuff like... Hey, Walk. Holy shit. Been a while, man. How are you? Trade, how you doing? CZen FES, how are you? And Vok, if you talk other than emotes today, how are you? Well, fancy that. That's a page from the Wizard's Companion, that is. What's this little squint doing with it? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Do you think he can't speak? You're doing good? Excellent. Nah, that's not it, man. If I'm not very much mistaken, yep, must be. Did you figure out something, Mr. Drippy? Well, the spell he just gave you, give it a try, early boy. You'll soon see. He's a ghost, isn't he? This guy's dead. Nice. Why is it? I see you talk at other people's places, but in mine, you only communicate. I mean, it's funny, but you only communicate. Oh, my lord. Is that the right one? Yeah, magic. Oh wait, hang on, that's not how we do it. It's the wrong way. Close the book. C, there we go. Spirit medium. I'm doing great, enjoying this game so far. Thank goodness it worked. Keepers creepers, you can talk. Of course I can talk, you silly. You cast spirit medium on me, didn't you? So that's what it does, huh? You mean you tell me you cast a spell without knowing what it did? What kind of wizard are you? I mean, we've been a wizard for about 5 minutes, okay? This guy's gotta cut me some slack. Future reference, spirit medium lets you talk to spooky spirits of the dead. Okay, so I was right. You're a flipping ghost, ain't it? Ghost? You mean you tell me that ghosts really exist? Of course they do. Wizards can see them all the time. I was a wizard too once, you know. But thanks to that idiot Dark Jin, there aren't too many wizards left. So when I saw you, I thought I'd better hand the page over. You're the first wizard I've seen and I don't know how long. Can I really keep it? Of course, it's the least I can do to say thanks for looking after my book. Wait, this is his book? Your book? Nah, you got yours wires crossed, Sunshine. That's our book, that is. Who are you anyway? I am Horace. Although you probably know me better as the Sage of Ages. Hang on a sec. You want me to believe a little midget like you? Wow, okay, like you is the Sage of Flipping Ages? Who are you calling a midget, Pipsqueak? I'm a fairy, ain't it? I'm supposed to be this size, cheeky little. You're called Ollie, aren't you? And you're on a journey in our world. Yep. I might be going on a little journey myself. I haven't taken a look around our world for a long time. Right, I'm heading to the south of the desert. Hopefully we'll meet again at the town down there. See you soon. Okay. That was an interesting little random encounter. I thought this was going to be another one of the lost kids. Does that say anything? No? Okay. Ah, missed that. Do you have the red earrings? No. Ooh. I would love some pie. I would love a piece of pie. Oh, lemon meringue. Oh, that's my favorite. Be great right about now. Jesus Christ. You ever believe the things I learned today? School's so much fun. It's almost perfect. Yeah, I almost prefer it. Alright, to playing. Just all these comments fuck with me. Not gonna lie. So we've only found one of the kids. There's another jar over there. Hey, red earring. There we go. Alright, where you at, lady? You one of the missing kids? They say King Tom spends all his day lounging around his palace. Bet it's great being a king. Probably a lot of fucking responsibility, not gonna lie. Oh, there's another child there. Hello there. Poison be gone. Okay. You're the one missing the thing, right? You got it. You got my earring. That's perfect. Just perfect. You found it for me. Sure did. Don't lose it again now, okay? I promise I'll still lose in about 5 minutes. Oh, here. This is the present for you. Thank you so much. Hey, leafy mantle and 50 guilders. Nice. Now we can got 2 stamps out of that. Let's head on over to the tavern. Oh, no, she's blinking because she's looking for a kid. Yeah, let's head on over to the tavern, shall we? Is there anything up here? Oh, oh. Why, hello there. I fell over and hurt my arm. It hurts. All right, we'll fix you up. Hang on. Avada Kedavra. It's not hurting anymore. It's not hurting anymore. There's Tidy. That's magic for you. Magic? Really? Wow. That's right. Your mom was worried about you, so you just sent the wizard to tell you to go home right now. Thank you, Mr. Wizard. Really? He believes I'm a wizard just from me saying that. Okay. Ooh, loot. Sealed with potent magic. Today's a fine day for a mouse whacking. Whacking, sorry. Only question is, what to thwack them with? Sounds like some bestiality, not to bestiality, some animal cruelty shit. Jesus Christ, we were saying bestiality. Hey, you helped my boy, didn't you? Thank you so much. Don't know how much this means to me. I hope finding my other boys doesn't take too... Wait, didn't we already just find them both? I just found the second one. What? How many children do you have? I guess she has more than two. Hello there, my dear. I am friend, no? Welcome to the Cat's Cradle chain of Permium Inns. Or Premium Inns. Jesus. We provide. Make it stop. Ourselves on the. Okay, and the. Yeah, on practicality and pricing. This is fucking with my dyslexia so bad. It's ridiculous. 10 guilders, okay. Your customer's always appreciated. Meow, look at you, little unusual. You're a traveler, I presume. I encourage you to take a nap at each of our inns whenever you travel may take you. We're very proud of our deep and comfortable beds, and I hope you enjoy them as much as we do. Very much. Look at your wizard's companion there. There's something different about it. Oh, there's useful. The memories of all the travelers who stayed have filled it back up a bit. Really? How the hell does that work? Yeah, never expected that. Why the heck not, man? It's a flipping mighty spellbook, ain't it? We best stay as many places as we can, eh? I guess so. Comes north, okay. I see that jar over there. Cats in the cradle.
Oliver? Oliver?
Huh? Mom? Mom!
You've done so well to make it this far, Oliver.
Mom? Is this a dream?
You must listen to me now, Oliver. You have to go to him, to face him. And when you do, you'll learn the truth. Promise me, no matter how hard it is.
Him? Mom, who's him? Mom, what do you mean?
He's someone very important to both of us.
But who is he? And where do I have to go?
It's all right, sweetie. You're already on your way. Don't give up, Oliver. No matter how hard it gets.
Okay.
Mom?
Not at all spooky and weird.
Mom!
Morning, young man. What a perfect fine morning it is, too. Except, well, I hope. Excellent. You'll be on your way now, I expect. Well, if you happen across another cat's cradle on your travels, be sure to stay with us again. Ah, missus. See you soon. Righto, Ollie boy. Let's get back to that owl shop, innit? Okay. Save your progress. Yes, please. Also, eat. A cake. Very nice. Let's go get some dapper looking clothes, shall we? Do. Any more blinking? No, that middle blink, that's another quest giver. Trying to figure out where we could find the last kid. Maybe they're right outside the town gate. That's a possibility. Hey, yo. Oh ho! There you are, dearie. You'll be happy to hear your clothes are ready. Tiny, best try them on in, then. Hey, Ollie boy. Sure. Just pop them on and I'll just pop and go get them for you then. Wait here. I shan't be a moment. Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much.
What do you think?
Hey! Huh?
Whoa,
got a cloak.
Is this trendy? You look proper sharp, Ollie boy.
Isn't it a little goofy? I mean, a cape? Don't be silly, dear. It hoots you down to the ground. Thank you very much, ma'am. How much do we owe you? Oof, those old things, don't be silly. Be doing me a huge favor. Just take them off my hands. Really? You sure? Oh, I can't remember the last time I did any sewing. It was an absolute hoot, dear. Think nothing of it. All I ask is you pop back and buy a little something from time to time. You'll do that for me, won't you, dear? Of course we will. Thanks, missus. There's lucky Ollie boy. Looks like we owe this place another visit there, or three. We sure do. Hey. Took away the suspenders and we're looking all fine. Now you got some dapper duds, we can head up to the palace, tidy. Time to meet the king, huh? Kinda nervous. I kinda wanna see what else she sells. Oh. Wow. Thought we were friends, old lady. What you got to sell? Blindness begone. Iced coffee. Ooh. I would love an iced coffee. Actually, I might make one off the stream. Yes. As you can tell, I'm very influenceable. I kind of want to do these side quests before we proceed. So I'm going to check outside the gate. Also, go get those flowers that person wanted. Yep. You're the one that wanted flowers. Oh, excuse me. Anybody outside the gate? No? Huh. Right, we're looking for shinies. Any shinies? There's one. Up there in the hills. Look at the journal real quick. Yeah, we found two of the suns, apparently. Fetch two plains wallflowers and two bottles of spring water. Now, if I'm not mistaken, we have a plains wart, right? Oh, nice. Yes, we have one plains wart. Okay. One of these. A mite ticket? A mini ticket that can be exchanged for a golden mite. A golden drunk. Fairy suit. Okay. We need two things of water and one more flower. Hey, there's a flower. Any more shinies? Maybe we'll get some more fighting some creatures, because I know we've got one of the planeswalk fighting a creature.
Let's do it! Here goes!
Back them up! Get these. Yeah, there we go.
We won!
Healed back the only damage we took. Oh, I like how me and my little friend are now twinning, apparently. What's it called?
Let's do it!
A sleeper? Okay.
Here goes!
Okay, we already fucked that up. Free magic. Managed to get the health. Need to level up now, right? Very nice. Very tidy. Well, that's another flower. We're looking for water.
Watch this! Here we go!
Ow.
Here
run, grab that. There we go.
Nero!
No way of skipping this or making this go faster, sadly. Still don't see any sparkles anywhere about. You come right at me, little guy.
Come on! Here it goes!
Fuck him up!
We did it!
Yeah, we are definitely a little bit over level for these guys, but that's okay. That just helps us get through this area without any issues. Red. It's also giving us stuff that we may be able to use in later situations. And yeah, we got a surprise hit on him.
We can do this!
Aha!
Here goes!
Attack in the butt! Very nice.
We did it!
Easy peasy. I was hoping there would be a little bit more common, those sparkles, but we've only seen the one so far. Excuse me.
Let's go! Here go!
Oh, nice! Okay, getting all the heals.
We did it!
Mine just for the shits and giggles, start trying avoiding those guys. Make it go a little bit faster. Oh, sparkle, sparkle, I see you. Please be water. Oh, you missed, nerd. Suck it. Water? Bugger. Oh, gotta turn towards them. That guy is definitely gonna catch me. They attack us from behind, they get like a first hit on us.
We can do this! Here
go! Damn, didn't defend. You gotta react quickly sometimes to this shit.
We did it!
Music's really actually rather well done. But considering Ghibli had a part of this, is not surprising at all. No, no sparkles down there. Damn.
Let's go!
Get some sort of repellent to make these fuckers, like, leave me the hell alone. Nope, no special attack for you. I killed them fast enough. It'll be too
easy. We won!
Yay. I like how we're both twinning with a red cape and everything, and now he's got suspenders, like... Hello? Yeah, it seems the birds are the ones that can change their course when they're charging, but the other ones don't seem able to, so they're easy to get around. Oh, okay, I said that, but apparently I was wrong.
We can do this! Here goes!
Back him up!
We did it!
We have that cloak item that we can... Can we give that to somebody? No, we can't use it? Okay. Sparkles. Maybe this is the kind of thing you just... Yeah, kind of mission you just do as you're out and about doing other stuff at the same time.
Watch this! Here go!
That might be the case.
We did it!
Oh, I see sparkles up. How the